Francis Xavier was born in the royal castle of Xavier in the kingdom of Navarre. His meeting with Saint Ignatius of Loyola made him join as one of the holy founders of the Society of Jesus. In obedience to his superior, he undertook the apostolate of the Indies, landing at Goa AD 1542. His first work was the bringing back the European population of that city to lead a Christian life. He journeyed through India, reaching Malacca, preaching and working miracles, and even raising the dead to life. In Japan, so marvelous was his apostolate that it is reckoned that 40 years afterwards, there were no less than 400,000 Christians in the islands. He died in 1552 when attempting to penetrate into China on the island of Sanxian near Macao. His body, brought back to Goa, was a century later found to be incorruptible.